Y beer, this is a movie of you sailing with the gusty conditions in the Brazilian mirror. Let's check it out. Good hiking position. I think that you are forcing the boat a bit too much with your back. And you still have legs inside the boat, so you could hike outside. That's what I'm telling you, to go a bit more outside. Even when that happens, if you anticipate it, it's not a problem. 2, 1, gas coming. Only 30 seconds more. Hike and look forward so you know that you will only have to hike for 30 seconds more. Good. Look forward. The gas is gone here. Actually, a gas came. It's very difficult, very unpredictable. Keep hiking. Try to not do this when you want to let loose your sail. For not doing this, it's better if you hold your sheet from further away. If instead of holding your sheet from here, you have your arm a little bit higher, then when you let go your sail, if your arm is a little bit closer to your chest, when you let go your sail, you can let go more your sheet without having to go in. Yeah? Because if you could continue sailing, hiking like this, and if you have your arm a little bit further away, when you let go your sail, you have more opening of your boom without having to go in with your body to open this same amount of centimeters your boom. Yeah? Very good hiking, beer. Eh? Outside, 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 and breathing. Look at the gust. The gust coming. There it is. Nice, beer. Nice, beer. Nice, beer. Yeah, watch out when this happens, eh? This is a gas coming, you see? So whenever I say 3, 2, 1, first thing to do is to look at the tails. The gas is here. Okay, clear.